I hanged out with my mother this weekend. And did some really fun stuff this weekend. First, we did cooking together for ourselves and for our friends. And I was really good at cutting vegetables and making the soup while my mother makes the lasagna as a teamwork. We ate together with some friends, have some funny chats and conversations. Yeah, it was a fun experience. The next day, my mother and I made a tour adventure in the Hahn, where the most famous Jewish scientist of all time had lived for a couple of months before he took the Red Star Line ship to the United States, Albert Einstein. And in the Hahn, they even made a statue of the most famous scientist ever, as you can see from my background picture. And please allow me to show you a picture of me and the statue. Really good looking, right? For lunch, I ate kroketten, one with melted cheese, one with tomato and cheese, and one with garnacha. I'm sorry, I can't say this word in English. Please comment down below to translate it, okay? And for dessert, I ate ice cream with delicious warm chocolate sauce. Then we walked on the beach, which had some really beautiful and nice energy, but it was very, very cold because of the cold water, of course. And the Hahn had also beautiful architecture, just like Bavaria, Germany. After the Dahan adventure was over, my mother and I went back to Kortrijk to see my Persian grandparents again. And the both of us went to a place where we experienced with a VR. The first VR experience was walking on the plank and get the donuts while being on a high building, which wasn't scary for me, but for my mother, it was, even though she knew that it wasn't real. And then the final experience was Mission X, I think it was called, where we have to work together as two to find a crystal. And what was cool is that you get to move around while using the VR.